Hello, cricket enthusiasts. Today, we bring you some somber news from the world of cricket. Legendary Indian spinner and former captain Bishan Singh Bedi has passed away at the age of 77. Bedi, along with Prasanna, Chandrasekhar and Venkataragavan, formed one of the most lethal spin quartets in cricket history, revolutionizing the art of spin bowling worldwide. He was a Padma Shri awardee in 1970 and is widely regarded as the game's greatest left-arm spinner. Union Sports Minister Anurag Thakur expressed his condolences, highlighting Bedi's contributions to cricket development, especially in Himachal Pradesh. Making his test debut against Australia, Bedi made an impressive start, finishing the series with 21 wickets. Bedi's influence extended to county cricket, where he played 102 first-class games for Northamptonshire, claiming 434 wickets. In 1976, Bedi was appointed captain, leading India to significant victories, including a historic win against the West Indies. Despite initial successes, challenging losses led to Bedi's removal from the post, with Sunil Gavaskar taking over. In memory of this cricketing legend, we reflect on Bedi's extraordinary contributions to the sport. Please like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments below. Your support means a lot to us.